voila, it's a Mirage. Total weight, 745 grams, compressed volume, 4.8 liters, for an extreme rating of negative 5 degrees Celsius. The performance is hard to believe, but once again, Valandré has done it. Using the technological advantages of the Shocking Blue concept and the tubular bell construction, with two envelopes fitting perfectly inside of each other. At the level of the hood, a piece of fabric connects the inside tube with the outside tube, thus provoking a maximum of insulation, allowing you to push the bag to the extreme limit. In its general shape, you note that the Mirage possesses an anatomical shape, so typical to the Valandré design. It's the principle of the baffles, pre-cut in an anatomical shape that allows the bag to follow the form of the body. At the footbox, the anatomical shape is respected by adding a piece of triangular fabric. This piece of fabric allows one to increase the volume, maximizing the down around your feet, so no black toes in the morning. Around the hood, a static draw cord is incorporated into the membrane. Drawdown is done by a double clip-in tanger. On the inside, you'll notice the lack of draft collar. It just isn't really necessary in the temperature ranges where the Mirage races. The goal for us is to offer an ultra-light, ultra-compressible bag that's been developed in perfect 3D. Now, you'll hear the tubular bells.